Las Vegas, would you like to see Paul Rudd in an Avengers movie? So would Paul Rudd. I'm trying really hard to make my case for it, Rudd smiled when asked whether Ant-Man might show up in, say, Avengers, Infinity War. Okay, good luck with that. So how about Captain America, Civil War? Will Ant-Man be in that movie? I don't know, he answered with a smirk. Rudd was in Sin City, in case you were wondering, to receive CinemaCon's Male Star of the Year award, which is commonly known as a precursor to the Oscar, not really. For more from the actor, including what it was like wearing the Ant-Man suit and how they were going to make the character cool, watch the full interview above. Ant-Man hits theaters on July 17th.